Installing touchscreen radio to Mercedes-Benz ML class. First, let's remove the silver border of the function button first. Second, remove the air conditioning button panel. Third, unscrew the fixing screws and take out the original car host. Fourth, remove the fixing screw and remove the air outlet panel. 5. Remove the screen of the original car. 6. Connect our power cord to the host. 7. Thread the on-screen power connector through the metal bracket and use it to air outlet panel. 8. Connect all the wires to the new screen and install them. 9. Reinstall the silver body and it will be done. Let's test the function. Support the original car function radio station. Support for music playback. Play the video. Support driving recorder viewing.